But yeah, so I'm in trouble right now, dude. Almost everyone are inside of New Base Castle.
I gotta send Wallen, dude. Cause we're close to victory, and all we gotta do is just square, get rid of Xiaoyu one. We can do that then, it's game over. Thank you. Give it a shot you wanted, we're good. Game over. We took the lead now. I thought it was going to be game over because I couldn't find a memory card. And when I found out all Liu Bei's soldiers were killed, Zhuge Liang or Xiao Yuan, Jiang Wei inside, believe it or not, I killed all of them. I'm telling you, all you gotta do is just save Guan Yu and you're good. It's not even a big of a deal. Look at all Liu Bei's in your forces, dude. They're all gone besides him, dude. That's the failure of Zhao Yun Huang Zhang Yun. They couldn't kill Zhou Yu, I mean, Chu Su, and Jiang Wei. I mean, I don't know why you motherfuckers still here. Might as well give up before you get killed. I'm really happy I killed everyone, dude. I really thought I was never gonna make it alive, but turns out we did. Come on, there's gotta be like a memory card, dude. Please tell me there's a memory card. Yeah, I'll let you live. Go eat booze. Alright, now we took the lead. Look at our moral. Now we got the advantage. Man, I wonder who's fighting back here. Dang, you mean Tony, you're still fighting with these fools? Oh yeah, archers. Fucking hate those motherfuckers. Alright, sweet. Wait, what? Oh yeah, that's why Sima Yi chose to go down. Okay, I was gonna say, how can you kill Sima Yi when the rocks are coming down? Dude, like the craziest part is that, you know, they don't even need Ma Chao. I mean, not Ma Chao, sorry. They didn't even bring up Jing Fei. I mean, Zhang Wei, whatever you call him. That's what I'm saying. What's weird is that as I was playing Zhao Yun, Guan Yu, and then right now Jing Fei and Wu Zhangquan, Zhang Wei didn't even show up though. He was supposed to be here, but I guess maybe he was supposed to come when I believe Zhao Yun has to take care of Jiang Wei. Hua Zheng has to take care of Zhu Su, but it is what it is though. Man, Liu Tang, come on man. The whole entire time you've been fighting with these bums, like... You know, that's pretty impressive, dude. That's what I'm saying. All you gotta do is just save Guan Yu, and then you guys will be unstoppable, dude. Look what happened. When I took care of Zhang Liao, when he was about to fight Guan Yu, he went to my section and teamed up with my buddies, which was Shamok and Jing Bao, I believe, right? Jing Bao is actually Jing Fei's son, so look what happened, it worked perfectly. But damn, dude, I'm impressed that Guan Ping actually killed Sima Yi, dude. I thought Sima Yi was gonna be on top, but I don't know how he came down, but I guess when all the wars were done, I mean, all the Wei wars were done, dude, that's what made Sima Yi realize he needs to come down too, you know? He can't just be up with Tao Te every single time. Not gonna lie to you, that's the first time Sima Yi actually went down. Yeah, Yeah, let me get rid of this garbage right here. You guys are doing so good without me. See, you know why? Because without Shawa Dunn, the Moors went down. Yeah, let me get rid of that crucial ass gate captain dude. Yeah, gate captain's the reason why more of them are coming. They're killing Tao Tao's main camp, dude. No more Sima Yi, no more Xiao Hu Dun guarding the gate. Let me finish this big mess and I'm out of here. I do have the power to still give up a challenge, but who knows, you can't fuck with a Mind Jing thing? No one can. Damn, Liu Bei's just fucking chilling back here, dude. Wait, is he just by himself or he's got a couple bodyguards? Let's see. Nah, don't fucking tell me Liu Bei can't beat the privates, dude. Come on. I was gonna say, don't struggle against those goons, dude. They're scrubby as hell. Damn, I'm so impressed with my team, dude. Guan Yu and Zhang Bao, dude, like, they did this all by myself while I was taking care of Dian Wei, Xiao Yun, and Liu Dian back at the Liu Bei base camp. That's the crazy part, like, Sima Yi, you know, anyone that, like, crosses the line over here to Tao Tao, Sima Yi's gonna throw rocks, dude, and I don't know how they actually we're gonna do that shit, bud. Oh, definitely Tao Tao's no choice. Oh, sweet, yeah. Yes, the reason why I'm saying Zheng Fei has trooped in Tao Hong's troop is because Zhang Bao is actually my officer, and whoever, if Zhang Bao actually, like, say for example, he killed Xu Su, Xiao Yuan, dude, the credit's given to me, actually, so. So since Zhang Bao killed Tao Zheng, the credit's given to me though, actually. Yep, Telltale. I've been waiting for you all day long, dude. I fucking hate it when he has to heal himself every single time. Look at that shit. How many times he's got to heal himself, dude? Look at this fucking shit, dude. That's fucking annoying, dude. Telltale's a fucking damn shooter. Oh my fucking god, dude. He keeps fucking healing every time. gonna fucking choke, dude. Told you I'm not gonna choke that shit. It took like nearly an hour for us to finish the Wu Zhang Pan part, but I was kind of surprised how I managed to kill Xiaohu Yuan, Dian Wei, Xu Zhu, all the way to Liu Bei's camp, dude. But overall, that was a really good game, though. Not gonna lie, but. But believe it or not, in real life, Wu actually took over China, not Xu Wei, sadly, but... Alright, let's start with you guys. We will play... No, we can't play Wei yet, we still got to finish Xu. I got Ma Chao next.